Hi, how are you, my dear Narayanites? Good, right. How is going on preparation for midterm exams? Yeah, definitely you have to rock in midterm exams, children. Yes. Now coming to the point, children. So today in this video, we are going to see an assignment on the Delhi Sultans. Okay? It is a revision assignment, children. Now let's start our assignment with the first question is here. See the first Roman, children. Read the following statements and state whether it is true or false. So true and false statement, children, we have to find out. Let us see the first question here. Ibn Battuta, a 14th century traveler, was from Morocco, Africa. Yes, he is from Africa, Morocco. So it is a true statement. So that is what answer is true. Now let's take second question, children. Alauddin used a token currency somewhat like present day paper currency. No. It's a wrong statement, children. So that's why it is false. Now let's take third question. Minhaj-e-Siraj was in favor of Queen's rules in Delhi. This is also wrong statement, children. So this is also false. Now coming to the second Roman. So which is related to fill in the blanks. Dash was built by two rulers, Qutbuddin Aibak and Iltutmish. Which construction you know, children? Yeah, that is Qutub Minar. Now let's take fifth question. Razia Sultana mentioned that she is the daughter of Dash on her inscriptions and coins. Yes, she is the daughter of Sultan Iltutmish. Next, sixth question. Leader of the Namaz is Dash. Yeah, you know Namaz, children, is one type of prayer, right? So in Muslim religion, so the prayer is called as Namaz. So who is the leader of Namaz here, children? That is Imam. Okay, he's a one priest. Now let's take third Roman. So choose a children. The last ruler of Tughlaq dynasty. See children, the last ruler of Tughlaq dynasty was Dash. So four options are given here. So one is Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq, Muhammad bin Tughlaq, Firuz Shah Tughlaq, none of the above. So what is the answer, children? So the answer is what? B. That is Muhammad bin Tughlaq. Okay, children. Now let's take eighth question. Who were the authors of Tawarikh? Okay, Tawarikh means is a one book, right? So options are given here: learned men, secretaries, administrators, poets, and courtiers. All the above. Yeah, answer is all the above. Now let's take ninth question. Who was responsible for shifting of people to Daulatabad? So the answer options are Muhammad bin Tughlaq, Iltutmish, Qutbuddin Aibak, and Firuz Shah Tughlaq. The answer is Muhammad Tughlaq. Okay, children. So these are the choices. Now let's move on to the fourth Roman, children. That is very short question answers. Let us see the 10th question. Who defeated the Tomala Rajputs and when? So the answer is, so the Chauhans of Ajmer defeated the Tomala Rajputs in the middle of the 12th century. Now 11th question. What is the time of rule of Anangapala? Okay, is a one kingdom, children. So the answer is, the time of rule of Anangapala is, so 1130 to 1145, means 1130 to 1145. Next 12th question. When was Motki Masjid built? Motki Masjid means is a mosque, right? So Motki Masjid was built in the reign of Sikandar Lodi by his minister. Next 13th question, children. What was the language of administration under the Delhi Sultan? So the language is Persian language. Now 5th Roman, children. So which is related to, we have to answer here 2 or 3 statement. That means is a 3 mark question answers. Now let us take 14th question. Alauddin's administrative measures were successful, comment. Yeah, means his administration was very successful. Why? Why it is successful? What is it? We have to comment on, please. Next, Alauddin administration measures were quite successful because of, and chronicle praised. Everyone are praised him. Because why? It means because cheap prices and efficient supply of goods in the market, he successfully withstood the threat of Mongol invasions. So that means cheaper prices as well as efficient supply of goods and also he was stand on behalf of the Mongol invasions. So that is why his administrative measures are good, superb. Next 15 question children, name the three type of taxes collected during the Sultan's period. The answer is on cultivation called kharas, means this is one. See, kharas is one type of taxes. So on cultivation they will collect. Okay, how much it is? 50% of the peasants produce. Next, on cattle and on houses. So one is on cultivation, then cattle, then on houses they will collect the taxes. Now let's take 16 question children. Who were the author of Tawarikh? So author of Tawarikhs are, see, learned men, secretaries, administrators, poets, courtiers who both rounded events, advised rule of governance, emphasizing the importance of justing rule. So these all are the rulers like secretaries, administrators, poets and courtiers. Okay children, so these are the 16 question answers. I hope you are very clear with this answer, children. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Now signing off.